been to prison.
Minions have spawned.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. You have slain an enemy.
Hey Shiva, how you doing, man?
That guy trolled a little bit. A little bit. I don't know. He was like probably like half a cooldown away from killing me. And he's freaking Sylas player, so Sylas is always gonna try to go for the one for one. But just a little off on his cooldown, I guess. I hate playing against this matchup though. Actually. Come on!
You have slain an enemy.
What rank am I? Right now I'm plat 4, but that's just because I haven't finished my placements yet. Last season I peaked D1.
An enemy has been slain.
Wait, hold on. Oh man, I'm so rusty. Watch, he doesn't. What? He still got the heal. He still got the heal when I Zhonya's. I was sure. Oh man. That didn't make any sense. I misplayed that. Like, I had stopwatch. I knew he was trying to get his grab on me, but crap, dude.
Enemy
Note. Sylas. Got Everfrost now. Everfrost is such a crazy item spike for him. Like, he can perma CC me. That shit. Dude. So annoying. Not a lot to play the game. I guess, yeah. Crap. Destroy. Then improve.
I am the first of many.
Not sure what. Not sure what we're just thinking there, buddy.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay. Caitlin wants me to go bot now.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
No TP.
Dominating. An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Go ahead and go Lich Bane. Maximize our close range damage. So that's all we're seeing. Close range, close range, close range, close range, close. Only one that's kind of like far off at the center, but I want to do more damage if Sylas is on top of me. Lich Bane will help. That hitbox. Nice. Nice.
Your team has destroyed first.
Works for me. We get dragon here.
has destroyed a turret.
Function overform.
Shut down.
It has been.
Your turret has been destroyed. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Thank you.
has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.